Pressure vessels are affected by external forces. These forces cause displacements on the vessels. One of the external forces is wind. Wind forces cause displacement on a pressure vessel, especially the elevated vessels. Naturally, wind speed and its effect are larger on higher elevations of the vessel. This causes a bow on elevated pressure vessels. The exaggerated animation is demonstrating the wind effects on a tower. We as a piping stress engineer should prevent connected piping and the nozzles from overstress. Pressure vessel's temperature changes during operation as per the operating conditions. The temperature change causes vertical expansion on the vessel. The biggest vertical displacement occurs on top of the vessel because the displacement starts from the lowest elevation of the vessel. The temperature increase causes radial displacement as well as vertical displacement. These training videos will show you the ways how to mitigate the effects of external forces on vessel and piping.